My morals are feeling the pinch, but I cannot become pregnant because President Obama cannot embrace sick children.